Hello guys and welcome back. So in the previous video we have created our project. Now in this video we're gonna add all of our car models. So for the car models I will be providing you the cars which we created ourselves, okay, in Blender. So go ahead and download this car spec. If I double click on it, these are the cars right here. Let's click on import, and as you can see it will be imported inside the game folder and then inside the car folder. Okay, so this folder will be created by itself. So let's click import, and as you can see here is the game folder, then the car folder, and in here you will find all of the cars right here. Okay, as you can see. So now what we will do is we will click on extract materials, and let's click on the cars folder actually, and in here create a new folder by the name of materials, select folder and click yes. So when you do that, the materials will be extracted in here for this first car. And as you can see, this is our first car, okay? Here it is. Now let's do the same with the other one. Select the material folder, click yes. And it will be done as well. This is our second car, as you can see. Then let's select this one. Follow the same steps. Okay, now the next one. After this we have this last one, so do the same for this one as well. So all of the materials are extracted, and you will notice that in the scale factor I have already scaled them so that they are of the same size, okay, as you can see. Now after this, what I want you to do is to go ahead and open up the Unity Asset Store and search for sports car, and in here you will find all of these free sports cars. If you want, you can use them, okay, but I wanted to show you this car, okay, this super mini car model by Wits Gaming. Okay, this is our first Unity package on the store, so I will suggest to make sure and go check this out, okay. It is compatible with the built-in URP and HDRP pipelines, okay. So I will click on actually you will have to add this to your asset, and then it will show you this open in Unity button. So let's just click on it, and when you do that it will open up the package manager in your project. Okay, here it is. Let's click on import. So this is the whole package. Click on import again. And as you can see, it is imported. Now if we click on this open me, in here you will find these three Unity packages. The first one is super mini car. This is for the built-in pipeline. This one is for the HDRP, and then this one is for the URP. Since we are working on the built-in, so I will double click on this one, and as you can see it will open up this. So I will just simply click on import. That is it. So now as you can see, in here you can open up the car scene and find this car right here, okay. But now let's just change back to the sample scene, and in here you can find this car model right here, setup and the materials already added on it, okay. So you don't have to do any of the work, just simply import it in your project. Alright, so once you do all of this, you can actually delete this folder if you want, or you can just drag and drop this one in here. That's it. Okay, so now our car models are imported, and in the next video we're gonna import our environment in the game, okay, and then after that we're gonna start working on our car controller.